Not really sure what to do with this.
She shrinks, she scores.
That did it. Now we can get past.
Thank you. Listen up, you no-good punks. I told you to leave this to the professionals. This is your last warning.
I don't know who it is, but the cheaper the crook, the gaudier the pattern, huh?
Well said, Spider Bogey.
Huh?
Heads up. More bad guys with nothing better to do.
I told you losers to stay out of my business. Now you're gonna pay.
Hammerhead. Should've known he'd feel right at home here.
This place, the Kingpin's territory, it's all gonna belong to me. I won't let you get in my way.
Huh. Another power-hungry villain that wants to be top of the world?
This is personal, between me and Fisk.
You seem quite angry, Mr. Hammerhead. Have you ever tried yoga, meditation? Perhaps some herbal tea will calm your burdened soul.
Ah! through you, losers. Then I'm gonna be in charge.
When are you gonna get it into that unbreakable head of yours? We should all be working against Kang, not fighting each other.
Hey! You wise guys shouldn't be trying to stop me! I'm doing you a favor!
No thanks! We'll handle the villainous gangster dethroning around here!
My skills as the living weapon may be needed here. What is this? You might find about a place like this.
Friends, Kang suggested I might want to enter the race for mayor of this town. I won, of course.
Nice suit, Matt.
You know this dame?
I don't recognize her voice.
Another timeline twist, guys.
I'm so glad you could make it to my little victory celebration.
As you can tell, my future is very bright.
Man, those are some strong headlights.
There's gotta be a way to get past.
Time to get to work.
Do you like my new car? It's a little present from our glorious new leader.
Glorious? What happened to you, Fisk? The Kingpin I know doesn't share power.
Ha! In good time, Daredevil. After all, you must first get behind someone before you can stab them in the back. I'll deal with Kang eventually, but you first.
Get me out of here! I have no idea how that happened. Thanks, true believers. Excelsior!
The Kingpin?
Sure I dare. The clue is in the name, Fisk.
Ha! Take your shot.
Wait, was this evidence? I better keep it, just to be safe.
Oops.
mayor. You heroes will soon be no more.
But you only won because Kang programmed his robots to vote for you, right?
Well, I'll get you, Spider-Man, you civic menace, you perpetual pest.
Seriously, what team-up game are you and Kang using? Kangpin? King Kang?
Much for the stuff dreams are made of.
I'll get you for that. Bad things happen to people that try to embarrass me.
Someone else knows what to do.
Wait! That music! How did you know it's my favorite song? Just wait until this song is finished. I'll show you some manners. Hang on! Just wait there. I'm warning you, nobody messes with the Kingpin.
Reign as mayor is over, Kingpin.
Get Kang on the phone! He promised me protection!
Mm-hmm. Well, hey!
I think we've all spent too long here.
Well, how do you think I feel?
Come on, guys! Live a little!
Excelsior!
Thank you.
Now's time to uphold your end of the bargain, Fist.
Agreed.
Great. Back to the mythical land of Kun Lun.
I'll head back upstairs. You know, check their tidying up properly.
So long! Glad he's brightened up a bit.
Looks like She-Hulk's been busy. Come on, it must be my turn by now.
You sure you don't want to join us in Kun Lun, Daredevil?
Fisk Tower is just the start. The rest of the defenders need to clear this time state of Manhattan.
We could use a hand, though.
If there's any more clearing to be done, count me in.
You on board, Danny. Now we can finally get our hands on that Nexus fragment.
Hope you've still got some of that chi left.